sure we're setting that hand. Anytime a guy's sent off, just baseline defense in general. Like I said, I'm using both my hands to cover his head. I'm swinging, taking the angle away. There's only a couple ways this guy can finish a single leg takedown, right? He can run the corner, he can pick it up, right? Or he splits me. Those are the three main ways this guy's gonna win. I gotta know that, right? Just like I gotta know the power comes off his drive leg. I gotta know the things that make this guy really good at finishing, and I gotta start taking them all away one by one. And as he adjusts, I adjust. And I might stuff and cover and block his knees and wiggle back and do the most textbook single leg defense in the history of earth right here and never need to scramble a day in my life, okay? And end up here, right? And some guys make a living off that. Don't ever scramble, ever. Well, what happens when you wrestle that guy and he kind of forces you to scramble and you just never wanted to be in any of those positions? Well, you get in a lot of trouble, right? Now, there's very few guys that are high risk like that 24-7. Jason Welch was great at it. Askren, some of these other guys are really good at it. They force this guy to live in their world, no matter what. It was pretty high risk versus reward. But the funny thing is, Ian Miller, which most of you guys know, your nephew, right? Posted something on Twitter the other day, and he said high risk moves drilled over and over and over a long period of time are not high risk moves anymore. Something to that effect, right? So basically, these guys have taken what a lot of people consider high-risk technique, made it their own, and made it their baseline technique, and they're very successful with it, right? I'm not trying to convert you guys to crazy scrambling guys, but what I'm saying is, this baseline defense that we're working, all right, that might be the ticket every time, but that one time that we need it to come over the top, we gotta make sure we're setting it up right. So I'm stuffing and covering here. I'm trying to sprawl. I gotta set a hook right here. A lot of you guys are missing this hook. Knees up, he goes to split, I got it. Right here, my hook's set. I'm arching, spinning off. Now a lot of you guys are getting here pretty good, and then you just let go, okay? A good guy's gonna continue to wrestle right here. Yeah, I need pressure when I finish. I want pressure here, I'm pressuring into him somehow. I wanna keep pressure right into my ride, wherever I'm going. So I need to make sure we're fixing that. All right, we're gonna go back out and spend another minute on it. I want this guy to start in on the single leg on the mat, like I'm blocking him from beating the corner. So I'm trying to square. I'm blocking. Then he hops in and splits right here. Right to him. Right in. Get pressure into him. Good? Fix it, go.